He returned home at night to the voices that invoked fear. He returned into the cold, uncomfortable embrace of insomnia. She had spikes for skin. He wished she wouldn't be so near. He was grateful for sedatives. They had always been so dear.